understand. What language was that? Pardon?
Benin.
Benin. Okay. And how did you learn it that you were all singing together? Did you send it round in advance or what? Anyway, it was very nice. We're all here to receive you, as you can see. I know you have come from different parts of Nigeria, and you have come to us. Professor Zoji has already welcomed you. He's the chairman of the Chaplaincy Council, and you can see the priests are here in their numbers, the Vicar General, and who is also a lecturer at this university, and others. You can see our deputy governor is here. That is my prayer for you. I understand that the whole concept of this festival is the promotion of music that is liturgical in our indigenous languages. As the Vice President of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of Nigeria, I wish to let you know that you have the presence of the whole Nigerian Church, because this concept is in line with the spirit and vision of Vatican II Council. It was at this council, through the guidance of the Holy Spirit, that permission was given for the use of the vernacular in liturgical celebrations. Before then, Latin was used. Latin was the language of liturgy. You know, Latin is a very fanciful language. It is mysterious sounding, but little understood. Dear friends, I join you in praying that ASU and the federal government will soon call a truce and get you back to school. And when you do get back to school, I'm optimistic you will very soon, when you get back to school, please redouble your efforts in order to make up for lost time. In conclusion, as you kickstart this 7th Biennial Music Fiesta, it is our earnest prayer that through the intercession of St. Matthew, the Apostle, this event will be a huge success, and that you will go home refreshed, renewed, transformed, and edified. May God bless you now and forever. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you. You may clap.
Oh,
Thank you. clap. Thank you very much. You may clap. You may clap, please. Thank you very much.
Ajahu, ajahe,
You may clap. You may clap, please. Thank you.